Hello everyone, how are you doing? Hope you're doing well. Welcome to the stream. I'm Phoenix Ryan. This is Oreo, and welcome back to Papers, Please. It's part two of, well, however many parts it takes to beat the game. Why is it like this? It's supposed to be full screen. Go full screen, you silly. There we go. Don't know why it did that. Don't know why it did that at all. All right. So let's get straight into the game. If I sound like my voice is a little lower than normal, I don't know what it was, but over the last couple of days I've had a bit of a sore throat. So I'm trying not to exert too much in my voice to try and save it, because I don't know if I'm coming down with something. Maybe it's just a cold, or whether it's something like laryngitis or something. I don't know. But I'll see how it goes over the next couple of days. Hopefully, it's nothing serious. And, you know, keep drinking plenty, and my voice will come back. But yeah, if you hear me clear my throat and you're wondering why my voice is a little lower than normal, that's why. Okay, well, let's get on with it. All right, one, bam, here we go. Okay, where's that? I need that, and yep, there we go. Cool. All right, so story, where were we? We got up to day 24. This has got to be close to the end of the game, right? It's got to be. We haven't got much money. Now, I think throughout the playthrough, I've been skirting by with almost nothing. Like, I haven't done particularly well, but I haven't done awful either. Can the wall hold? Border safety continually questioned. Walk to work. Okay. December 16th, 1982. So, this is just before Christmas. Okay. Arstotzka, official bullet. Oh yeah, I got the shoot to kill gun. Okay. Recent events have cast suspicion on the activities of the Scottish citizens in the Altan district. The Ministry of Information has requested our cooperation. A special drawer for confiscating documents has been installed in your booth. Okay, cool. Confiscate Arstotzkan passports belonging to Altan residents. Oh, okay. So, confiscate all Arstotzkan passports from the residents living in the Altan district. Travelers may still be granted entry if passport is confiscated and no other rules are violated. Passport seizure slips will be issued to allow entry or denial without passport. Glory to Arstotzka. Okay, so it teaches me how to use the drawer. Okay. Okay, I know that guy. I let him in, right? This is a drugs guy. Okay. Alright, so we'll keep that there. That's that. Okay. Get our little bick. This is about asylum seekers. I don't remember this. Alright. Oh, okay. So that was something that I learned over the last couple of days. I can actually switch the pages using the left and right buttons on the keyboard. Because before I've been using like the little bookmark thing to like get to other pages. And yeah, I've probably lost a lot of time doing that. Alright, so I don't lose time whilst I'm looking over the rules and everything, so let's go. Next. Alright. Window up. Papers, please. Alright, what you got? Alright, so this is Altan District. Okay. So first things first. East Gretzing, that's right. Female, right. Okay. That's right. Okay, cool. So I just gotta take your passport. You're approved. Get in. Wabam. Thank you. Good to be back home. Just leaving for trip as soon as... Sorry, I just need my passport. It's been confiscated. What do you mean? Contact number on slip for recovery. You can just hand it back. It's been filed. Cannot give it you back. I'm not leaving without my passport. One moment, please. What's happening? You cannot do this to me. I'm a Sussan citizen. I have the right to travel freely. No, you don't. Not anymore. Ouch. Oof. Get wrecked, lady. Next. Papers, please. Okay. Kalechia West Gretzen, that's right. I'm visiting 12 weeks, that's right. Okay, Enterbry, yep. Expiration, that's fine. Okay, weight's fine. Height's fine. Yeah, okay. And that's you. Okay, this all looks good to me. Yeah, that looks fine. All right, let you in. Boom. There you go. Boom, boom. Of course, no trouble. All right, let's go. All right, what we got? All right, papers, please. All right. Okay. Fast through 2 weeks. Yeah, that's right. Is this you? No, okay. Is that you? Okay. Wavy hair, is that right? I don't know. Okay, cool. Okay, enter by, yep. Okie dokie. Is that, that's expired though. Alright, denied. Reason, bye-bye, get out. Next! Oh god, this guy. Alright, hi. Ready man survives. I don't care, go away. I'm not helping you! I am the Otskoskan hero! Okay. Papers, please! Hi. And Degria. Okay. You'll move here. Okay. Will you now? Okay. Oh. Weight discrepancy. Let's scan you. Mr. Scan. Oh, dear. Is he hiding? What are you hiding? Oh, hello. Well, well, well. What we got here? No weapons or contraband allowed through. Zero tolerance for contraband. You can see that? You'd be surprised what I can see. Out! Next, please. Okie dokie, cherry okie. Oh, who we got? We got glasses. Hello, you're from the Altan district. Hey! I get to steal this. Hang on. Are you the right height? Because I can't tell. The right name. Okay. Expiry is fine. Date of birth. Fine. Okay. Steal. Hey, Chopper. How's it going? How you doing? All right. I'm letting him in. Wabam! Wabam. What is this slip? Where's passport? It's being confiscated. How will I travel? Contact number on slip. Okie dokie, who we got? We got Big Beardy Man. Hey, you're from Impor. I don't know Impor. You're mainly for trying to enjoy the day? Enjoy the day, my friend. Enjoy it. Make the most out of it. It's the weekend. Okay, whoops. Okay, that's the right name. That's, oh, what did he say? 3 months visiting. Okay. Enter by, that's correct. Do date of birth. Do. There's nowhere to do that. Okay. That all looks okay. I'm just gonna check the Impor map real quick. High hand, that's right. Okay, cool. That looks fine to me. Yeah, boom. Go through. Next! I'm gonna get a citation for sure. Ah, yeah. Okay, hi. Okay, discrepancy. What a play piece. They pay police like crazy. They promised no bulletin. Oh well, bye bye. Sorry, Georgie. Out! Next, please! Papers, please. Okay, is that you? Visit a few months. Okay. Have a look. Alright, 62, 170. Is that right? Okay, cool. Oh, that's expired. That's expired! Deny! Get out, my line. Next, please. Have your documents ready. Man, I'm flying through this. All right. Oh, you're not from Altan. Okay, so that's fine. He's Gretzen. Let me just double check this real quick. Documents. Okay, that's fine. Okay, so as long as... Oh, hello. Hello. You, trying to sneak shit in? No, not on my watch. Hey, Mimi! Oh my god, okay. That's a frickin' bomb. What am I talking about? The big frickin' bomb on your back. That's what I'm talking about. Get out! Get out of here! Next, please. Alright, papers, please. Hello. I was gonna say no passport. Okay, 2 months, 8 weeks. That looks fine. Oh, okay. I guess I was too slow on this one. Okay, that's fine. Wait's fine. Until then. Enter by then. Okay, yep. I'm gonna let him through. Wabang. Done. Dunzos. Wow. Okay. That was... Oh. What was wrong with that? Invalid issuing city. Oh, well. Well, we still got through 11 people, though. That's not bad. Class 7 apartments available. Well... Oh, wow. I've actually got some money. Makes a change, right? All right. Well, we can't afford to move. And, you know, I haven't had to cut food or heat. So I'm just going to keep that going. Full-blown epidemic threatens United Federation. Previously under control, polio back with a vengeance. Oh, shit. That ain't good. That isn't good. Polio is a nasty thing. All right. December 17th, 1982. Inspector, United Federation citizens present... Oh, shit, someone's at my door. Bren, who are you? A small favor to ask. During the war, I met a beautiful girl. I think about her every moment. Yesterday, I received word that she's finally coming here. Let her pass, and I'll be in your debt. Her name's Eliza. Aww, that's sweet. Her stuff's not going to be in order, is it? Oh, well. I'll just put that... Oh, can I... Nah, I'll just leave that there for now. Okay, so United Federation citizens present a risk of spreading infectious disease. Deny all entrance from United Federation. Continue to confiscate Araskotsan passports from residents living in Altan District. You got it. Alright, so... there's my peeps. There's my rules, which I need. Yes. Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready for the new day. Let's go. Papers, please. Oh, hello. Well, this is easy. No entry from United Federation. Get her! What? I'm perfectly healthy. It's so easy to deny entry. All this paperwork is wasted. You heard there was a sexy bearded man in here, and you were right. Hey, how you doing? All right, Kalechia. That's wrong. Detained. This become. I make fun of drawing. I take it back. Picture should be in museum. Well, you shouldn't come with false documents. How about that? Papers, please. Enkyo. That's from Impor, right? Right. You've got thing. Is that that's in date, right? And you're not on the list. Okay. Cool. You can come in. Wabang! Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Of course, no trouble. Wait, wait. Oh, do they need their polio vaccine proof or not? You haven't got anything. You don't have anything. How is the new place? The new place is good. The new place is good. It's really good. Really enjoying it. But I give you such a lovely note. You are hot like fire. You object of desire. You wrap my hat in wire. Approve my visa. Oh dear. Okay, so that's correct. Cool. Oh, they don't have their polio thing, do they? Oh wait, no, they don't have that yet. That's not yet. Okay. That's not yet. Okay, so that's fine. Yep. That looks fine. That looks fine. I'm gonna approve this. Oops. Nope. Yep. Fine, go through. Course, no trouble. Entry is not guaranteed. Yeah, the new place is really good. Like, I love it. Did you rip off the Backstreet Boys for that note? Absolutely. You are like wire. Nobody loves you. Have that note for you. Yeah, it's for you. Like fire, object of desire. Wow, nobody says such nice things. Part about visa is confusing, but the rest is very powerful. Thank you. Yay, I got a coin! papers, please. Okay, you're from where from? Okay, you're from Altan. Okay, so you lose that. Okay. Approved. There you go. You get nothing. You get the ID card. Your passport's being confiscated. What should I do? Contact number on the slip. Should have given it to someone and maybe. Maybe. Okay, they don't have authorization. Yeah, full authorization. Bollocks. You don't have authorization. Detain! I am no fool. This is inconvenience, but I'm not worried for myself. Tell Dimitri I said hello. I don't care. Papers, please. Transit. Okay. Couple of days. That works. Okay. Oh, you're not allowed in. United Federation. Yeah. I remember now. It's all right. I've had so many people who weren't from the United Federation in a row that I just totally forgot about that new rule. I think that's the thing. Whenever they throw a new rule at me, I just totally forget about it. No entry! Get her! You damn sickos! Oh, who is this? Is this you? Oh. Fingerprint! Okay, have that. You're you. Okay.
Hey, yo.
Alright, that matches. Cool. Alright, neat. Okay. Oh, your weight's wrong. Whoops. Let's scan you. Well, this is gonna be a quick one, isn't it? It's gonna be a quick one. I'm doing really well today. What the hell? Alright, no weapons or contraband. Oh, you're fine. Okay, there you go. Alright, I'm gonna let you in then.
Yeah.
Papers, please. Mustachio man, you come to work. A few weeks, I guess that is. A few weeks is a month, right? Let me just double check. Yes, that's right. Okay. That's your name. That's your name. In by, yes. Skull. Wait a minute. Where's your glasses? Where's your glasses? You've changed. All right, fingerprint. Prove it. Prove it, buckaroo. That doesn't allow your fingerprints. Oh, you're getting arrested, buddy. What are you talking about? I'm talking about you, my guards, and a prison cell. Enjoy. Get out.
Next, please.
Okay, Aristotska from Burnton. Okay, so let's have a look. You seem a bit tall. Okay, I guess not then. That's not you. It's an old picture. All right, prove it. Prove it to you. I'm just gonna do that first. Yep.
Come on, verify it's you. Get arrested, fool. get out. Get out of my line.
Alright, I can get through one more maybe real fast. Oh, well, easy peasy. Get out, get out, get out. Come on, let me do one more. Let me do one more. Oh, okay. Wow, I did 14. That was pretty good. That was pretty good.
I got a coin.
All right. Nothing happened that day. Ministry of Health acts to protect citizens. New policy, safeguards at the border. Okay, so this is where we're going to get the vaccine sheets, I think. Oh god, who's that? Who's that? Oh, have I got to take this shit down again? Here we go. Who's this coming? Okay. Inspector, the risk of disease is too great. New protocol has been instituted. All entrants must carry a valid...
You worthless urchin. I had to pull many strings to get Shay out. It was made very clear to let her through. My patience with you was run out.
Your supervisor has reported you for theft of Aristotskan property? What? The penalty is forced labor. Your family will be sent back to their village. The border will remain open under a replacement inspector. Glory to Aristotle. Oh, fuck off. No. No, what happened? Was I supposed to... There was somebody I was supposed to let through, wasn't there? Oh, wank. Okay. See, this is the problem when you take a break from whatever you're doing, right? Okay, so I've got to redo day 25, because if I open up day 26, I'm just going to get arrested again. Like, immediately. So that means everything I just did was for nothing. Cool. Okay. Cool. So I'm going to look out for someone called Shay. 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 Shay, Shay, Shay. Shay, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake your booty. Shake your booty. Alright. So I gotta deny everyone from the Federation again. Okay. Okay, you're gonna give me the thing? Okay, give me the thing. Give me the thing. Come on, come on, come on. That's great that you've met someone. Come on. Give me the thing. Give me the thing so I can get people through. I'm a busy guy. Oh, that's sweet. Okay, that goes there. Next! Alright. Papers, please. Oh my god. Okay. No. Not allowed! Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Get out, get out, get out. Do not bring your sickness to Astatska. What? I'm perfectly healthy. It is so easy to deny entry. All this paperwork is wasted. Okey-dokey. Papers, please. All right. Republia, Boston. Okay. Is that correct? Republia, 90 days. Yep, okay. Anna, your dog can do better. I'm your son. Oh, he had something wrong, if I recall. I can't find it. No, looks fine to me. All right, in you go. Boom, boom, boom. Drawing's not so bad, really. I was just in a rough mood. Sorry. Okay. Well, you ain't getting in. You're not getting in. I don't even have to do the fingerprint thing. You don't get in. Hoya! Hoya! Get out! No entry. It doesn't even matter if it's an asylum seeker. Really, does it? Papers, please. Okay, you don't have anything. So this is the person that had nothing. Okay. Hoya! Nothing. Nothing. Go. I give you such a lovely note. Next! Okay, is this the person? No, okay. Visit 1 month. Okay, cool. Glasses, that's right. Height, that doesn't look right. Okay, it's right, but it doesn't look right to me. Doesn't look right to me! And that's what matters, Antigria. Okay, that's correct. Okay, so I can go down there. Enter by, yes. That's in date. That's in date. Okay, looks fine to me. Hi-ya. Go, 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 go. Next. Oh, who's next? We got Weird Face. That doesn't look right. Oh, it is right. Okay. There you go. Have that. Nobody says such nice things. Thank you again. Well, it must be fine. It must be fine. It must be fine. All right, you. You're not. Oh, okay. So you get in, but it's wrong. Oh, yeah. Shit, 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 shit. Steal. Hiya. In you get. Bye-bye. Go. His passport's being confiscated. Now how will I travel? Contact number on slip. Okie dokie. Okay, who are you? Oh, okay, I just have to let you in. Ba-bam, go, go. Yep, he is a terrible boss. He is a terrible boss, but, you know, it's fine. Yes or no? Okay, couple of days, that's correct. Numbers are right. Name is right. Weight is right. Height is... I can never tell. Is that you? Correct. Okay. That is... No, it hasn't expired. Ooh, I can't do math. All right. Done. 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 All right. Bye-bye. All right. I'm allowed one more citation, I think. Hello, you. Coming to live with your wife, then there must be something wrong with your thing. 100%, because it's supposed to make me feel bad. Okay, so, yep, there's something wrong with your weight. What's wrong with you? Why are you so fat now, compared to when you did this ID supplement? Are you hiding drugs? He's hiding a knife! Is it so obvious? Yes, strapped to your leg. Get out! 4 kilograms is like nothing. You can put that in one meal. I mean, you could. You could. Few weeks, okay. Correct names, that's fine. Correct face. Ooh. Okay, that's the right date. That's the right date. That is the right date. Overweight. Okay. Right height. Okay, I'm gonna let him in. Wa-bam, wa-bam, wa-bam. It seemed okay to me. Seemed okay to me. Okay, Mr. Mohawk, he's working. You're not allowed in. I don't care what you're doing, you're not allowed in. Not allowed in! Go back home! Keep your diseases to yourself. All right, papers, please. Hi. Oh, well... back. Alright, next please. Yeah, I mean, you're totally right. 4 kilograms is not much at all. Like, it really is, like, nothing. Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on. We're on a roll here. Give me another blue one. Oh, it's not. Okay, Scowl, I know that. Visiting, small head. Is that the right height? Yep, okay. 8 weeks. That looks... Ooh, wrong. Your name. Your name's wrong. You've had shit to be 4 kilograms. Yeah. Oh, no known aliases. Oh, this is wrong. I said no known aliases. There we go. Discrepancy. All right. So this person gets arrested. Yay! Freaking iceberg. Can you put me over 4 kilograms? Ew. Okay. Well, I actually made more freaking money this time around. So that worked out. You love this game, you used to play this all the time. Vigilant Wings, how's it going? Ministry of Health acts to protect citizens. Okay, so this time hopefully I'm not gonna get arrested at the start of the day. But I remember if he turns up, then I still gotta take my kid's drawing down. Alright, the risk of disease is too great. A new protocol has been instituted. All entrants must carry a certificate of vaccination with an up-to-date polio vaccine. Requirement extends to natives, foreigners, diplomats, and... So, to everyone, okay? They could just say everyone. United Federation citizens are permitted entry if they have this certification. Continue to confiscate aristocrats and passports to residents living in the Altan district. Okie dokie. Good, how am I? You're not great at this game because sometimes you miss the most obvious details about someone. Honestly, same. I'm terrible at this. But I feel like having a couple of days away from it has helped my sharpness. You know? Sometimes you just need... Like, I was playing this till quite late last time. So I was making a lot of obvious mistakes. This time around, I seem to be doing a little bit better. Either that or I just got lucky on the last day. Basic rules. Oh, have I got no... Have we got any people that we need to track? Yes, we do. Okay, wanted criminals. They go there. So we got Danny DeVito, one of the freaking Chuckle Brothers, and a big fat guy. You always stay too long as well, so you know what many people do. No! Okie dokie. Papers, please. So you got the polio thing. Okay, you're visiting. 2 months. Okay, that's fine. Your names match up. Yep. Yep, dates are fine. Issuing city's fine. Weight's fine. Height's fine. Name's fine again. Is that right? Because I don't know how long ago that needs to be done. Let's go. Was no trouble. We got there's a wanted list as well. Yeah, there's a wanted list. Okay, purpose of your trip better be work. 1 month. Okay, I can put that down. I'm wrong thing. Okay, map, import. Okay, that's fine. Curly bobbed hair, weight, height. Dates are fine. I can never know with those dates. Okay, that looks fine to me. Wabam, in you go. Enjoy. Oh, and that. What else? Oh, and that. Go. There's so much stuff. Okay. All right, papers, please. Kalechia, Yurko City. Is that right, though? It is. Okay. Please, your family is gone. You've only got... Oh, yeah, I just gotta let you through, right? To be nice. Okay, there you go. It's fine. You'll never forget my kindness. All right, well, go on then. Bye. Oh, I don't get anything for that? Oh. Sometimes you check passport and it says female, and you're like, you sure? Bum 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 ba dum ba bum bum bum. That looks fine. Alright, let's let you in. Wabam! Get in, mustache. Oh shit, he didn't have the polio vaccine thing. No! Oh, I fucked up. Ah, see, this is what I mean. Like, when it's a new thing, I always forget. Goatee. Is that a goatee? Okay, it is, apparently. Okay, is the right height. That's the right name. It's the right expiration date. Okay, he can go through. It's fine. Wabam, bam, bam, bam. Whoa, okay. Okay, next. Hi. Hiya, hiya, hiya. Kill of sideburns. Yeah, just in time. Chris and Sorrel, that's correct, so that can go there. just had that, so that's fine. I gotta check the map, because I don't know the issuing cities, and I can't afford another one. Okay, height? He looks too tall. Okay, apparently that's fine. Okay, in you go then. Wabam, go through my checkpoint. Man, I'm just letting everybody through today. Guess my family won't have dinner tonight. Oh, well, I got some savings. I should be okay. Whoa, he looks like a nasty dude. Oh, I gotta be able to catch him on something. I gotta. He just looks wrong. No. Oh, I gotta take his passport, though. You can go through, but no passport for you, buddy boy. My passport is being confiscated. How will I travel? Contact number on the slip. Next. Okie dokie. oof. Okay. Hi. Yeah. You're immigrating, so that should be forever. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. The day was cut short by a terrorist attack. Class 7 apartments available. He looks like a criminal. Yeah. Alright, I got $50, so I'm $5 short from where I was, yes. I only got through 5 people? Oh. Coordinated border breach, unknown assailant, swamp security. Top level talks are called. Greston territory remains dividing issue. I did okay there. There weren't, like, loads of people dying. Oh, hey, you're not gonna bitch on me. Thank you for everything. Eliza is so happy here. This is your first one we'll have. Your name, but you want a daughter for us. I'd like to show the locket to her. Do you still have it? I just gave it to you. Ah, you missed not having this with you. Not much, but we have a small way to thank you. Eliza will deliver it to your home. I hope that it helps. Tomorrow I am transferred to another post. Stay safe, my friend. I've tried to let my family have food and heat every day, if possible. I think there was one day that we couldn't have heat. But other than that, I've managed to have food and heat every day. In order to improve efficiency, the entry permit and ID supplement have been consolidated into a single access permit. Foreigners are now required to present a valid access permit. It's fine, it's fine. All money fees. I don't know what I can do with the money. So, I mean, as long as I've got enough to keep everybody alive, like, that's all that really matters to me. I don't know if there's any use for the money, like, at the end. Yesterday's coordinated attack has prompted an emergency meeting. An important collection negotiator will arrive today to discuss issues at the checkpoint. Continue to confiscate Ariscots and passports from residents living in Altan District. Okay. I didn't get any of the wanted criminals yesterday. Maybe I just didn't get to them in time. Whoa! That haircut, though. Okay. Alright, that's the access permit. Okay. Keep changing the rules here. Yeah, we do. We do that. Right, okay. Publia Truglorian. Your name is right. Your ID number's right. How long are you staying? A few weeks. Okay. Long hair. Height is... Your height is too high. Or not. Okay. Okay, you're fine then, apparently. Okay. Let's go. In you go. Boom, boom. Boom. Well, there's no trouble. Citation.
Hair makes it hard to tell the height. Yeah, it does. Government plans to yield collection. Oh, I don't care. I'm not helping you guys, you dingus. I'm not helping you. Get out of my line. I got people that actually want to come through the border. All right, what we got? We got you and you and you. Visiting friends for 3 months. Your weight, height. Yeah, I'm double checking all of the freaking height every time because I just can't tell. I just can't tell. Wait, that's wrong. That's wrong. I know this. Issuing City's wrong. Detained! Get out of my line! Alright. Rules. Hello. What you got? You got thing. Okay, so you're from the Altan district. Height. I cannot tell. Alright, so I'm stealing your passport. Wabang! Your passport is in there. You can go through, though. Wabang. Wablam and wablam. My passport? It's been confiscated. How will I travel? You don't! Next, please! Alright. Whoa! Hello! What is that place? I have not seen that. Abristan. That's a real place, apparently. Okay. Okay, 14 days. I didn't listen. 2 weeks, okay. Visit. That, correct. Yeah, okay. Hasn't expired. Hasn't expired. Weight's fine. Height's fine. Okay. Jean-Luc, go on through. Of course, no trouble for me. God damn it, you caused trouble! Invalid gender. Oh. Fuck. Why? Okay. Well, you're fine. You can go straight through. Of course, no trouble. All right, we got, oh my god, tree head lady, aviation, you got a job here, you're 12 weeks, where does it say that? It's 3 months, 12 weeks? It is, okay, I just did quick maths, oh yeah, okay, yep, oh yep, is that correct? Okay. Yep, I think we're good. Go, go. Go, go. Bye-bye. Oh, wait, was that her? No, couldn't have been. All right, we got Mustache Boy. You sent to collect diplomat's passport. I didn't have it. Wait. What? Papers, please. You don't have your ID card. You got it here. Okay, god damn you. Okay, is your height right? Is that right? Okay. Oh, man, I hate it when they don't have stuff. Because it just throws me off. Alright, yeah, I can let him through. That's fine. That's fine. Weirdo. No, he looks kind of sus. He did. He totally looked sus. And the fact that he didn't have the thing ready really, really bothers me. Really bothers me. Alright, just gotta make sure that these dates actually count. Great Rapid, is that there? I know it's a place, but yes, okay, it is. Oh, rules. Okay, bobbed hair. Oh, weight's wrong. Okay, she looks like a criminal. Yeah.
It's not, though. It's not. Everyone's sus. Alright, so I'm just gonna make sure that they got no weapons of contraband, because the weight's wrong. Okay, they just had a big shit. Alright, it's fine. names are fine. I kind of find that, I don't know how true this is, but I find that if you find a discrepancy and then you get it cleared, like, it's fine after that. You're missing something. You're missing the access permit. Where is it? Where is it? Do you need one? Yes, you do. Get out my line. Get out my line. Get out my line. God damn it. Get out my line. Oh. Oh. Okay, who we got? We got this guy. 2 months. What are you doing? Visiting. Okay. Fine. That's fine. That's fine. Name's fine. Hair. Wait a minute. You don't have long and wavy hair. How can I say for sure? By doing this? Oh, okay. We good then? How can I say you don't have wavy hair for sure? Easy, by making you do a fingerprint test. Oh my god. He looks like freaking Birdie from Street Fighter. His hair is long and wavy. he doesn't have the mohawk there. Okay, mustache. What about the mohawk? I mean, okay. Oh god, okay. You'll move here, okay. Yeah, that looks fine! That looks fine. Whee! Oops, there you go. Enjoy! Enjoy coming into my country. No! Invalid expiration date, fuck! A young woman dropped off something. Yay! Hooray! A tentative understanding. Collection talks establish common ground. Nice! December 20th. Oh god, who's coming to my thing? No, 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 not again. What did I do? Oh, was that me? I guess that was just me. Okay. Woo! Okay. In response to the... Yeah, it was me. Oh, no. in response to continued attacks, the Ministry of Information is expanding the passport confiscation program. Didn't think... You would find yourself so scared. It's me! Scared of my own shadow, yeah. Confiscate all Ostoskan passports from native entrants. There are no exceptions. Do not confiscate foreign passports. Okay. Do not confiscate foreign passports. They made that very clear, like, do not confiscate foreign passports. Okay, I won't. I won't. Hey, how you doing? Papers, please. Is this correct? It is. Okay, is your name right? Your weight's fine. Is your height fine? I think so. That's fine. That's your name. Okie dokie. I'm gonna take it because apparently I have to now. Oh, yeah. In you come. Enjoy. What's this pass? What's this slip? It's being confiscated. Why? Contact number on slip. I can't tell you why, because I don't know. I just have to take them. Glasses! Hi. Okay, general labor. Polio. There's your face. Okay. There's your weight. There's your height. This seems all very intrusive, doesn't it? All right. Did you say for work? 60 days. That's correct. Wavy hair. Correct. That's your name. That's your name. That's your name. Yeah, that looks fine. All right. Cool. Wabam. Done. 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 All right. Eat.
Ooh. Next, we need... No!
All right. You come for visit. Okay, duration of stay. Few months. Okay, okay. Is your height fine? That looks okay to me, okay? I'm telling you, the ones that I think are fine are the ones that are wrong. Yeah, name's correct. Expiration, yep. Enter by. Yep, that looks fine. All right, so I shouldn't have let the other one in. And this one I need to let in. Okay. That's how it usually works. That's usually how it works. Fuck! God damn it! 2 months. Shit. Okay. All right. Is that correct? Yeah, okay. That's your name. That's your name. That's your name. That's correct. So that can go there. That's correct. So that can go there. That's correct. Yes. Ooh, wait, no. Yes. Yes. Okay. In you come. Wabang, done, 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 done. All right. So I just keep forgetting some of the newer stuff. Like, oh, they need an access permit that has all the information on. Okay. She looks to... No, don't do that to me. Okay, what's this? Come to gym. Come get big. Okay. Thanks. Well, I got to take your passport away. But, you know, you can come in. You know, you can come in. There you go. I guarantee you get big town. Is what we do. Okay, might be the hair. Yeah, I honestly, the perspective is weird. It like really, really throws me. Really throws me. You're staying for 2 weeks. Okay, that's correct. Okay, I'm just checking the date. Okay, what? Bam, that's right. Mm-hmm. Yep, yep. Okay, check the number. That's all right. Okay, I'm going to put an approved just in case. Maybe the height is wrong. I said maybe the height is wrong. Yeah, maybe the height. Don't trust us, Dotskins. Perhaps my shoes are different. All right, well, prove it to you. Prove it to you. Is it you? It better be you, because I did a... No, it's not. Fudge. What am I talking about? Arrest this man! He's too short! All right. You always question everything, because you're never sure. I'm never sure. I just guess. I just make an educated guess. And to work for 60 days? Oh, no! Out of the country, day was cut short by a terrorist attack. Ministry of Information has confiscated your family's passports. Oh shit, okay. Class 7 apartments available. I'm gonna keep holding my money because they've taken my passports. I'm assuming that I'm gonna need something, right? I'm assuming that's what this money's for. So I could move to a better apartment, but I don't know. I don't know. I'll keep the money. I'll keep the money. The lady you had on here looks shorter than on the photo, but yeah, she's locked in anyway. Serial child killer escapes United Federation prison. Simon Wenz, an Ostotskan native returning home. So I guess I gotta look out for that doofus. I'm not letting some child murderer through. What? It's been some time.
Read your bulletin carefully today. We will be speaking with many workers. Your audit comes soon. I will personally induct it. There is nothing to fear. But fear itself. Work hard.
Alright. All government workers are subject to a thorough information audit. Involvement with unauthorized groups is grounds for immediate arrest. Your audit is scheduled for December 24th. Do not leave your designated region. Continue to confiscate all Aristotskan passports from native entrants. Glory to Aristotskan. Oh, fuck. Okay. So, no new rules. Just doing what I've been doing and don't leave. I don't know what he means by don't leave. Like, where am I gonna go? I can't get out this booth.
Simon wins.
Okay. You're emigrating. Okay. So, height is fine. Oh, wait, no. Okay. Yep, there you go. There you go. Gora's no trouble. Next! Whoa! He's back! Okay. Okay. Thanks again. And you know what? Take my passport. I get another one, no problem. No, I don't want it. Aberstan, really great this time of year. Lots of snow. Not sure where you get more passports for your family, but you smart guy. Probably figure it out. Good luck. What the hell did I need his passport for? I had no reason to take it. I had absolutely no reason to take it. At all. Okay. Well, I gotta take this. Your passport is saying you're a male. You're a man? What is this question? Not very progressive in 1982. All right, so, oops, I still need this for now. What do you mean no correlation? Your sex is wrong on here. Couldn't be surprised if it is a man sometimes. All right, so I need to take that and then detain.
What are you doing?
I'm arresting you, fool. For lying, for having false documents. But because you're from my country, I gotta take your shit. All entrants must have a passport. Here it is. Thanks. Why wouldn't you give me it in the first instance? What's wrong with you? Why are people so weird? Why wouldn't you just give me your passport in the first place? Alright, you've had it before where a character looked like a female, but it was male after all. Yeah, you gotta question him. You gotta question him. Okay. That looks correct. Yep. Yep, okay. Looks fine. Right weight, right height, expires, enter by then, okay. Yeah, I think she's good. Yep. Wabam, go through the border. Alright, I've only got one citation, so fuck. It was forged. Okay, that's like the one thing that I miss sometimes. Still. Okay, that's not forged. I know that's not forged. What did he say, though? I missed it. 14 days. Okay. Yeah, that looks fine. That looks fine. Hiya. Let me check this while I'm here. Yeah, okay. Yep. Yep. Of course, no trouble. Better not. Happens to you as well. I mean, look, there are two things that generally throw me. Hyman Wenz took her from me. I follow him for many weeks. I know he comes here soon. It's a big favor to us, but it's important. Let him through if you see him. But take his passport first. I come back. You give me his passport and I track him down. Well, no. I can't. I've already got two citations, dude. God damn it. I can't do that. It's illegal. Matthew Pina. Okay. Matthew Pina. You'll strangle Simon Wentz yourself. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, it looks fine. In you go. In you go. Whoa. His hair don't look so curly. Ah. It's curly. Alright, fine arts, work. 60 days. Is that right? Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Okay, name is fine. Your ID number's wrong.
Is wrong!
Check again? I don't think so. Get arrested. Fool! Get out! Next! God damn it. Okay. Isabella Timprell. Very short hair. Forever. Height is fine, I guess. True Glorian Republia. That looks fine. That looks absolutely fine. The only thing that I could maybe pull them on is height. Yeah, nah, that's fine. Alright. Are they missing something? I feel like they're missing something. Let me just check. No, that's fine. They're just coming into immigrating. Yeah, you're fine. Alright. All right, so I'm going to take Simon Wynn's passport. I'm going to pay the fine. I think. Yeah, I think I'll just pay the fine, you know? Let that guy get his justice. I don't like the idea of him being on the loose. Not at all. Not at all. I don't think a trial would be... Oh, wank. Alright, you're staying here for 60 days. Is that you? Is that really you? Oopsie poopsie. Alright, I can take my time with this one. Did you say work? Work, okay. If you're working, where's your work pass? I nearly just let them through. You weren't able to get one. Oh, well, you know what? So sad. But I don't care. That's called not my problem. Your wife found an old family picture. You can now escape to Obristan by yourself. Why would I do that? Why would I do... Why would I do that? And it just gives me the option for escape if I click it. Okay, I'm not going to do that because that seems like it would just end the game. Roadblock to collection resolution. Contested city drives a wedge. Oh, well, that's not good. Because your family's a burden. The only one making money for them. Yeah, I mean, there's that. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. Take that down. Take that down. Take that down. Ooh. I got fined last time for having this drawing. I'm not getting fined 20 credits again just for having the drawing. That cost me 25 credits to get, FYI. All government workers are subject to a thorough investigation audit. Maybe this place not so bad with everything going on. Checkpoint visit is a nice break. You have received 20 citations. There are no more plaques. Oh, maybe I wasn't very good. Oh, maybe I haven't been very good at this game. Okay. Oh, that third criminal looks funny. Yeah, they look teeny. Teeny tiny. Okay, visiting relatives? Okay. I don't know if that's a place in Abristan, my dude. It is, so I'll shut my face. Correct name, correct number, your date is fine. You're late. Oh well, so sad, too bad. Get out. Get out of my line. You don't get to just come here whenever you want. It's Simon Wenz. Hey, how's it going? Well, I gotta take your passport, right? And just let him through, right? Mm-hmm. Want a criminal admitted. Yeah, I know. I know. Dude, come on. Where's your fucking passport, dude? They took away my passport. Well, I'm gonna take away your face if you don't get out my line. I'm gonna shove this boot right up my ass. Denial reason wasn't given? Oh my god. I forgot that I needed to do that. God damn it. Okay, fine. Your stuff is way out of date. Way out of date. You don't know what to say. How about bye-bye? Bye-bye, bye-bye, bye-bye. That's what you should say. God damn it. I'm so bad at this. Okay, hi. Vendi. Remind me of Venti. Thank you. That's a real place. Heights, is that correct? Yeah, okay. I cannot tell with the heights at all. Yeah, that sounds fine. You're emigrating. Okay. Short hair, is that right? Enter by. Okay, you good? You good. Enjoy. Welcome. Especially not with all the photos on the wall. Hey, even without the dang photos, I wouldn't have a freaking clue. Oh, it's Beardy Man. Beardy Man. Give his passport to me. Here you go. I know this city. You'll be easily found. Let me through. Thank you. You want your picture? Yep, there's your picture. Here's your picture. My Julia. Read the news tomorrow. Yay, I got a coin! I got a coin! No! I got an extra freaking citation for that? No! That's bullshit. Oh. Alright. Fine. I got two citations for the same thing. I don't like that. I don't like the fact that I can get citations for the same damn thing. Alright, Emma. Your lucky day. I've already been fined. So, I'm gonna get fined again. Apparently. Alright, let's just keep this fine train rolling. Alright, what you got? Dude, you don't have everything. Nope, I don't care. Get out. I've already been fined. I can't be nice to you as well. I have to choose. Work. Okay, well, where's your work pass then? You know, if you're working, where's your work pass? Apologies. I just passed through. Well. Oh, yeah, that's right. You are just passing through. You are just passing through. All right, well, there you go then. Woo! Oh! Invalid ID number as well. Wah! All right. You don't have the... You don't have the right vaccine. You don't have it. You know nothing about this. Well, I know everything about it. And I say, get out. Papers run 100% citations. Papers run 100% all citations. Oh, God. Is that even possible to win if you do that? That can't be possible. I think I'm almost there. All right. Glorian Republic. That's correct. That's correct. For a year? Did he say a year? Okay. These numbers are right, too. Okay, cool. Come on in, Mr. Weird Man. Boom, boom, boom. Oops. I didn't mean to keep that. Oh, my God. Stay for 1 year. Okay, his numbers are right. Shingleton. Is that a place that is in... is that in Abristan? That's not. Okay. I'm learning. He does look sus. You know why? Because he's being arrested. He's got a fake passport. Man, I'm actually impressed that I caught that. Like, genuinely impressed that I caught that one. Shingleton's an actual place. You don't know where. Yeah, it's just not there. Colin Lambert. Alright. That's like an Irish name. No, wait. No, that's a Scottish name, even. What are you doing? You're passing through. Okay. Height. Fine. Is it fine, though? Wrong sex. As the document says. Okay, we'll prove it. Let's take a picture of your penis. This is 1982. We're legally allowed to do this, apparently. Yep, that's a genuine penis. All right, well, there we go. Oops. Yes, it is a man. You can now escape to Arbistan by yourself. I don't want to. Oh. Well, you know what? I only lost $5 for the day overall. And that's after paying everything. Bloody scene in Ginastora. Simon Wenz found dead in confusing mess. Cursed in checkpoint future uncertain. Oh no! Simon Wins got killed, like, by that guy. That's good though, right? Justice! Alright, so, the Ministry of Admission is involved in discussions regarding the closure of this checkpoint. Until a decision is made, maintain your duties as ordered. Do not leave your designated region. Okay, I'm not. All right, so there's absolutely no... Wait, continue to confiscate? Okay, that's fine. That's pretty much it. Just keep doing what you're doing. All right, what we got? We got you. Only to visit. Okay. 14 days. Is Lorndas in Obristan? It is. Okay. That looks fine to me. Let me just double check your height, mister. All right. Yes. So, there you go. Enjoy! Man, I'm being real generous with letting people through today. Whoa, that haircut though. Fred, you just visiting? Alright. Okay. Hi. You tall boy. Heavy boy too. Alright, wait, is that you? No. It just looks like them. Checking the dates. Checking the date. Yeah, that's fine. All right. Go on. Get out of here. You love the mushroom cut? I'm not a fan. Beardy man. Vladimir, hey, how's it going? All right, you're 1.9. Okay, so you are coming to live with your wife. Okay, forever and ever. Is that the right thing? Yes. Okay. Kabushki, go. All right, neat. Cool. I like how you actually need less documentation to come and live here than you do just to work. You're missing something. I don't know what. They're missing something. I just got this feeling that they're missing something. Is that in import? It was a violation in your eyes? Is it name? Yeah, something fell off. Why do I ask? Because it's... I don't know. Are you Thomas or aren't you Thomas? Violation, letting someone through with that haircut. Yeah. That looks wrong, doesn't it? That just looks wrong. There's your photo. The head on that body, yeah. I mean, who am I to judge? It's 1982. You know what? We're trying to get more progressive here, you know? We're trying. Oh, hey, it's this guy. Oh boy, you make a big score. Huge, you got no idea. Anyway, just wanted to say thank you. I wait in line just for that. Maybe I quit now. Whoa, hey, cool. I made money. I made stacks today. Looks more like your aunt on a bodybuilder's torso. Oh. you the right height? Yeah, okay. That's the right thing. That's the right thing. That you got two names. Your name was changed recently. Well, Okay, so you can go through, but, oops. You can go through, but you lose your passport. Where's your passport? It's been confiscated. How will I travel? Contact the number on the slip. Gotta go. Yay! Hello! Okay. Just a visit for over a month. Alright. Is that the right number? Is that the right name? Yep, it is. Imagine your physical appearance overweight. And that's all they have to say about it. Not the fact that you have... Like, this is a tragedy for, for freaking fashion. But the fact that you are just overweight. That's it. That's the only discerning feature you have. Just overweight. That's it. Nothing else. God dang it. Invalid ID number. ID number looked fine to me. It looked fine. Whoa! Okay. Let me. Okay. The day was cut short by a terrorist attack. You rushed home in a bit of a panic to check on your family. Your information audit is scheduled for tomorrow morning. You can escape Opera Stem by yourself. Why do I have to do both jobs? Oh, I mean, the guards died. Why do I have to do passport checks and shoot the terrorists? What's the point of the... Well, they're there so to get shot so that I know to pull out my gun and go ba-bang, bang! Alright, I'm going to sleep. Hello, Inspector. We have audited your activities for the past 20 years. There are some anomalies. But you have served our Scott so well. We will overlook these small transgressions. You have been cleared of any suspicion. Glory to our Stotska. A new agreement has been reached with Kaletia. Dresden border checkpoint will reopen soon. Return to your post on January 1st. Endless unlock code 62131. Huh. Ending 20 of 20. Wait, so did I get like the real ending? Just by being a good boy? I was just a good boy. I didn't, like, the weird people, I didn't do what they asked me to do. I was just bad at my job. And that's awesome. Okay, in all fairness, I got two other endings before this where I got arrested, but the game ended early because I made a wrong choice, right? So it forced me to go and do what I needed to do in order to progress. But this is the first time I've actually reached an ending where the game didn't just stop. Time for endless mode. No! Alright, I need to complete story with your job intact. 6, 2, 3, 2, 1. Alright. What's up? Oh. It didn't work. 6, 3, 1, 2, 1. What was it? I forgot the code. I did forget the code. 6, 2, 1, 3, 1. Okay. 6, 2, 1, 3, 1. How's it going, Trev? How you doing? Never fear, the weird, spicy, wing-eating weirdo is here. Okay. So there's timed. Perfection and endurance. Processes many travelers as What does this all mean? What's all this? Oh, there's leaderboards? That's kind of neat, but some people have got, like, outrageous scores. How can you have 2 billion points? The bottom is how many things you gotta check. The top is the game mode. Okay, so let's just start simple. Timed. Let's do that one. Let's do that one. Oh, it really is like come back on January 1st. Okay, process lose 30 seconds for each citation. Check rule books in effect. Okay. Ooh. Oh, wow. Okay. I love this. Okay. Entrants must have passport. Documents must be current. No weapons or contraband. IDs for citizens. Foreigners require an entry permit. Workers need a pass. So the first one is minimum. The last one is checking all the forms. I mean, man, just having that extra, like, the polio thing was too much, man. It was too much. Having, like, 4 documents for every single person was just so... It was just so much for my brain to deal with. Okay. You're gonna move here, are you? Okay. Discrepancy! What is this question? Turn towards the scanner. Show me your pee-pee, ma'am. Okay, well, there's a problem with your documentation. Oh? Detain! They lied about being a man. No pee-pee. Oh, God. That sounds really bad. That sounds real bad. Okay. Antigua, you're transiting to somewhere else. Okay, that's fine. Name's fine. Number's fine. Date's fine. Oh, expiration date. Nah, it's not. Get out my line. Get out my line, dickhead. Bye-bye. Out, sir. Passport. Passport. They took away your passport. Well, I don't care. Bye. Out my line. Papers, please. Number's fine. Name is fine. Date. Okay. They said 3 months? Yep, that looks fine. All right. Off you go. Off you go. Who's this person? It's Maxime Buinda. 2 days. Okay. Skull. Teeny tiny lady. Okay. Yep, you good. Hi-yo. Okay. Man, I like it having not many things. This is the deny everything line. I like the deny everything line. The deny everything line is, nice. Dude, you look way too tall. Okay, you're not too tall. It's just my, thing. Date of birth fine? Yes. Okay, there you go. In you come. Glory to Asatka.
All right. Who we got next?
Okay, Kaletia. You think it's the weird pink hood? Absolutely, yeah. Like, it makes them seem so big. So big. I'm just double checking that. What do you mean no correlation? Alright, it looks fine. There you go. Oh, yeah. Enjoy! Was no. Oh, it was wrong. Ah! Okay, you got a job. Okay. You're staying for a year. Okay. That looks fine. Have my book! Oh no, was that him? Oh no! Oh, it wasn't. Okay, 2 weeks, all right. Valetia. Yep, okay, go, be free! That does not look like an F. Oh, you're right, oops. 5 credits? Oh, do I still get money? Oops. Alright, it can't be like... Oh, I need to... I fucked up. I fucked up. Oh, well. So bad. Alright. 6 points! Alright, let's try that again. Let's try again. I can do this! Alright, we'll give this one more try. Okay, visiting? Okay. Yeah. Okay, that looks fine. Mm-hmm. Go. Oh, I didn't check the freaking criminal record. No! Invalid gender. Fuck. Okay, 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 okay. I'm just gonna go straight back into story. Just go back into story. Okay, that's fine. I didn't check PP. No, I didn't. Okay. Okay. So, okay. We can do one of two things. So, I'm gonna ask you guys what you... What would you rather do? Should we do another run and make different decisions this time? Or shall we move on to the next game, which is Not Tonight. Not Tonight is, I think, make all the bad decisions. Not Tonight is great. It is. It looks great. It looks great. I saw it and I thought that looks a lot like this. So I think I'm tempted to switch because obviously I didn't think I was close to the end. I thought I was maybe halfway through. It's multitasking. Okay, what I might do then is I might switch the games then. I might switch the games. I didn't know that like I'd be done so quickly on this. And it kind of seems a little senseless to go back and just play through the whole game again just to get another ending. It might be something that I come back to. I'll probably make this a series or something on the YouTube channel. To like get some of the other endings, maybe. We'll see. I'm impressed that I finished the game with a fair amount of money. I'm pleased. And at least I know how far it's going to go as well. So that's nice. That's nice. Okay, so I'll be back. I'm going to take a quick break to switch over the games and just get myself another drink. Because, I mean, this one's nearly empty. It is now empty. So I'm going to get myself another one. So I'll be back in just a second. Let me just switch over to the other one. I hope it works. Hang on. It better work. Not tonight. Boom. Now, I haven't played this one. So I had, obviously, I had a little bit of experience with Papers, Please the first time. Because obviously I played through it once. Well, no, I hadn't played through it, but I played it for a couple of hours from the last time. Okay, that should be fine. It should be fine. Okay, so it's not just one task. You'll see. Okay. Well, it sounds interesting anyway. I'm looking forward to giving it a try. I'm always willing to give something a try. Okay, so I'll be back in just a couple of moments. So I'll see you in just a sec. Thank you. Hello and welcome back. I'm Phoenix Ryan. This is Oreo, and welcome to Not Tonight. I know I was playing through Papers, Please, but we actually got through to the ending 20 of 20. So I guess we're done with that for the for now. Like I said before, before the break, I will be going back to it probably on the YouTube channel. Maybe go through some of the other endings. So keep an eye out for that. But for now, let's play another game. Let's play Not Tonight, which is, from what I can tell, in a very similar vein to Papers, Please, but it's set in the UK. So this is going to be quite interesting for me because, you know, a lot of the slang and whatnot, if there is indeed going to be any slang, I'm going to be able to do my native voice, you know, that'll be nice. Zatanna Rose, thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you so much. 32 months, real appreciate that. Thank you so much. All right, let's crack on. Okay. Oh, I get to create my own avatar. Okay. Appearance. Oh, there's no... Can I not change the hair? Can I change the hair color? I guess that'll have to do, maybe? Like that? Yeah, we'll go day, month, year. You're born in Birmingham. You're from the streets called A Street. Quite a nice one, really. By the time you went to secondary school, you'd read all of Charles Dickens and most of Shakespeare, much to your English teacher's pleasure and horror. Then a letter, your citizenship, revoked overnight thanks to a Nordic grandfather and a missing immigration form. Oh. Oh. Okay, so there's three different backstories. I'm going to go with that one because obviously I'm fairly close to Birmingham. So, I mean, that just seems right, doesn't it? All right, let's go. Let's go. Albion First New Year Eve Ball. The British Museum, London, England, December 31st. Albion celebrates 1 year something. Britain alone, 1 year. Walk the boss. The Eurobands are gracing us with their presence, no rush. The New Year's Eve ball is only meant the most important event of the year. Well, get your things, choppy chop, no worky, no money. Understood? Understood, sir. Oh, hello, I got a clickety-click. Click the clicker to allow... Okay, I guess I don't want to read that. To allow entry into the venue. I'll use the radio to stay in contact. What the... Tickets, day, stamp. Okay. So I got to let in 20 people. From what I can tell. Okay. What day is it? Monday, I guess. Oh, this is easy. Yep. It's Monday. Oh, it says Monday there. Whoa. Okay, Monday. Oh, well. Oh, where am I? Oh, what happened to me? 1 year earlier, European citizens relocation, Block C, Yeovil, Somerset. January 2018? This didn't happen.
What's in here?
Alright, I'm just gonna click around, see if there's anything here. Flat 7, Block B. Oh, I got a letter. Scan and ban pass. Euro Heritage Resident 112, Block... Oh, God. Person of Euro Heritage, welcome to your relocation, Block B. Your residence request has been rejected. Find and close your transitional residence visa. Maintain your transitional residence status. Earn £2,500 by January 31st. Whoa. So, okay. So I'm a bouncer. Okay. Integration officer. Jup will contact you. He will arrange a site visit to help you with your orientation and expulsion. Turn on phone, press home screen. Oh, my phone sucks. Look at it. That is not a good phone. That is not a good phone. Okay. News, politics. Albion First Leader Simon Tavener has hit back at critics of his Britain Alone policy. The simple fact is that in these difficult times, Britain must look after her own. Despite protests, residents' requests continue to be rejected, with officials currently targeting persons of European heritage with fewer than two generations of citizenship or earning under £30,000 a year. Extraditions begin this month. Oh my God, okay. Listen close, fresh meat. I'll be coming by on a Thursday to explain a few things. If you wanna... You'll wanna have started a job by then, or this'll be a short friendship. Earn your keep, don't cause trouble. Maybe we'll even let you stay. Maybe. Alright then, twat. Alright, can I click that? Profile. Alright. Upgrades. Guest list. Scan and ban. Ooh, okay. Okay, what's this? This looks nice. Alright, so there's no jobs today. So, oh, I guess I just go to sleep. Do I not? I can't go anywhere? Okay, fine. Advance the day. Alright, we got some... Oh god, there's so much stuff. Alright, what's in my calendar? King's Head. Alright. Is that where we are? There? Right there? Oh! Oh, I see. Alright, notes. Open bouncer and take a job. Well, I'm opening the news first. Yeah, I read that one. The post-Brexit rise of Albion First continues to take established politics by storm. Albion First founder and Prime Minister Simon Tavener has proven his ability to unite right-wing elements of Conservative and Labour support under his flag, ultimately establishing a coalition government under the Britain Alone flag. Despite the social upheaval of the last few weeks, post-Brexit malaise has only increased the level of support for the Tavener agenda. Albion First hopes the upcoming election will cement the new progressive future. Not really progressive, just to be like, you're not British, get out. I guess we'll take this job then. Pass 5, bonus 15, bonus 2. Bonus 220, okay. Okie dokie. Well, you know, I can deal. I can deal with it. Man, I dressed terrible. Oh, alright, I guess I'm just gone. The King's Head, Bampton, Devon. 2nd of January, 2018. Wait, have I got to do like 300 days? Is this a long game? Oh god, okay, talk to boss. You're the new bouncer, yeah? Cool, cool, I'm Dave, pleasure. Oh, it's I'm Dave, pleasure. Should be pretty quiet at night. Curfew's keeping most of my regulars at home. Should find things pretty simple. Check IDs on the door, make sure everyone's over 18. Got it. Let in 5 customers, you get paid. Let in more, you could get a bonus, got it? Yeah. Good-o. Well, get on with it. Over there, some kind of disco dancing medal. Alright, neat. So I just gotta let people in? Easy peasy. Easy peasy. Fuck you, kid. Over 18s only. Want 5 in tonight. Alright. I can do that. So I just gotta check people's ID. Easy peasy. Hello. Alright, doo-doo-doo, dumb, easy. Yep, you're good. So, I'm basically just looking for anyone that it is got 2,000 in their freaking ID. If they've got 2,000 in their ID, then it's no good. Feels a little clunky, like I can't just take it as soon as it gets in the hand. I have to wait for the animation to finish, which I'm not a fan of. But what do I think of the game? It's pretty good so far. Very simple so far. I get upgrades. Maybe that'll help, actually, if I get upgrades. Oh, you back with food? What you got? Oh, well, there you go. Move away, next. Oh, that takes a while, doesn't it? Alright. God damn it, come on. I said no. Leftover chicken curry. Hey, nice. Come on. That's cool. Can still get a few more in. Well, I hope so. So when's the night end? I'm guessing, is it 11? If it's it is 11. Alright, I did it. Alright, see if we can get a couple more in. Hey, closing time. Oh, 23 ain't bad. I'll take that all day long. All day long. Alright. Alright. Easy pay slip. Great start. Alright. What we got? Honestly, I feel sorry for you. Oh. I feel sorry for you, Eurofugs. My plumber was a Polish chap. What's that got to do with me? Good bloke, cheap too. You know I'm from, Anyway, another job tomorrow if you're up for it. Look out for it and bouncer. No scram, okay? I only got 33 quid. I only got 33 quid for that. That's freaking terrible. I'm gonna be able to afford anything. You'll get more if you take on more jobs. Oh, fair. Okay. Keep working. I'll check bouncer. Okay. What's up today? So, another job at the same place. Hey, hey, your friendly neighborhood officer here started on bouncer yet? Getting in the way of regular honest folks. Job you Euros were born for, really. I'm coming up to visit tomorrow. Tidy up. What a twat. I also get raises. Oh, okay. I was going to say, there's absolutely no way you'd be able to win with, like, that kind of salary. There's just no way. And I got 20 today. 10, 15, 20. Okay. Yeah, I can do that. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. Boom, boom. Back to the King's Head in Bampton, Devon. 362 days until New Year's Eve. Alright. Man, that guy's still asleep. Glad to have you around, friend. Look at us, Brits and Euros working together in harmony. Makes you want to weep. But, yeah, real unity. Right, turns out we've got a problem with expired IDs. Keep them peeled. Your eyes, not the IDs. Don't peel the IDs. Oh, and keep watching for the underage. Expired IDs, underage, no problem. Cheer up. Complete three jobs for me and I may even make you head bouncer. It's not just a little title either. You get double pay and a few special benefits. So, like, everywhere else? I guess, but why would you want to work anywhere else? Don't answer that. Okie dokie. Also check tickets for festivals and fancy clubs later. Hey, fancy clubs. Over 18s only, want 10 in tonight. Ambitious, ain't ya? For a little poxy pub. Alright, what we got? We got, yep, there you go. What's the date today? Oh, this is expired. And beware of Shannon. I don't know what you're talking about, but try not to, I appreciate the tips, but no spoilers, guys. No spoilers. Alright, that looks fine. That looks fine. Alright, what we got? We got, yep. I'll be good. Alright, awesome. yep, that looks fine. Man, okay. I've only gonna look at two freaking numbers. That's fine. Easy peasy. Two numbers. Yep. Two numbers. Alright, yep. Yep. And we're in January 2018. Okay, so that's good to know. That's good to know. Man, honestly, when I try and pick up the ID out the hand, sometimes it just doesn't come for me. This doesn't want to come out the hand. Okay, come on. Yeah, there we go. Man, I'm barely having to turn anyone away. That's kind of neat. Just be like, yep, yep, you're in, get out. No, shut off. What do you mean you hate me? Like, you literally just gave me the freaking same ID. Is that supposed to be like, he's trying to bribe me, but he didn't bribe me with anything. He gave me nothing. Oh, he gave me money with it? Oh, I didn't see the money. I did not see the money. Oh, I got him in. 25. Yeah, that's fine. I don't know if I'd take bribes. Like, I've got a pretty good record as it stands, you know? Pretty good record. Great start, Euro. Glad I chose you. Actually, I think I might take bribes if he keeps paying me peanuts. Freaking 5 quid. I busted a gut to get an extra 5 people in for this guy, and he only gave me 5 quid. Well, you clicked that job advert anyway. Yeah, I guess I did. Thanks. A few more good jobs and I'll be looking at my new head doorman. I'm on it. All right. God damn it. All right, so I can get bribes. Are the bribe? Okay. If the bribes are worth it, then I might. But I'd have to take a bribe first to know. What lovely crap all you've got. Name's Interrogation Officer Jip. But you can call me my lord if you like. It's my job to make sure you froggies and crats stay nice and legal. Now listen close, this palace ain't free. If you want a nice asbestos stuff roof over your head, you better start earning. Hand me your transitional residence visa. Well, it should be in your bag. Alright. Well, I mean, here you go then. Here you go. Ha! 1 month and on the deportation list or two, I see. Don't worry, you'll be back home in no time. About 100 miles. Oi, not that froggy lip. Now me, I'd have you packing already. But no, our special little flag just can't just waltz off with dignity, can we? So, fine. You scrounge up 2.5 grand, maybe we'll let you stay. For now, anyway, next month, we'll see. Strong and silent time, eh? Good. Hell, if things work out, I might have a job for you myself. Say, thank you, Officer Jip. Thank you. See you out. I think this could be the start for a beautiful relationship. I'll have more King's Head jobs to bouncer. They always need new meat. I'll be back in a week. Keep working. Don't mess up. And remember, we're watching you. We're always watching. Now get to work. God. It's like the job center, isn't it? Alright. Well, I guess, more jobs. Must check my calendar. Jup, we'll visit again next week. Alright. Can I not go to work? I guess not. I guess I can't go to work today. Seems strange that, like, if someone visits, I can't go to work. Local news. Okay. Tensions between British citizens and persons of European origin escalated today when violence erupted outside Citizen Relocation Block 5. Well, glad I'm not there. Integration Officer Jupp commented, "This is where the op leaders on the left would start bleating about tolerance and community. Bollocks. Far as I'm concerned, they can get on the boat with their Euro friends." Of course they can. Wow. Wow. What a lovely guy. Alright, I'll take job. I gotta get 30 in? Holy shit. Okay. Is it gonna be open later? Or is it just until 11? It's like 11 o'clock, like 3 hours doesn't seem like long enough. I'd have to do 10 people an hour. Yeah, okay, so they're open a bit longer. Hey, I've been thinking about the head doorman role. Hard work and pays like crap, but want to make it worth your while. Can give you first tips on the lost and found. Maybe that old disco dancing medal from the other night. Sound good? I'm forced to work here anyway. Encouraged. Strongly encouraged. So, and I'm basically paid nothing. Still better than something, right? And you're offering me a worthless disco dancing medal. See? No use, a clever one. Great. Look, I get it. You need the cash. Just keep the queue happy and you get a mega bonus. Happy. Check the queue camera. You'll see a smiley face that they're doing all okay. Keep the queue moving. No one will leave. Oh, and avoid any incidents, obviously. Do all that, the mega bonus is yours. And mega's mega. Surprisingly underwhelming. Oh yeah, one more thing. This bloke Ferris keeps trying to get in. Keep him away from the punters, okay? Ferris? Yeah, fancy himself king of the club scene. Little prick with a bag of nose candy. Don't want to see him in here, got it? No excuses. Oh, that's some kind of disco medal. Alright, we did that. Alright, nice. Okie dokie. Music tonight! Fuck you, Kip! Alright, let's go! Alright, ID. It's the same rules apply, right? Oh, you're underage. You're not coming in. Oh, fucking hell, yeah. Alright, 35 quid. I mean, yeah. 35 quid, sure. And the guy's paying me peanuts anyway. Come on! Three more. What do you want? Who are you? Back of the queue. You're joking, mate. It's Ferris. Ferris! Can't kick me out, like. Me and Dave are like this. Oh, I can select a thing. Oh, I didn't know. Yeah, well, fuck off. Not for you. We have extra for you. Well, you know what? I'll take the money. Oh, I can't. I can't take the money and do it. Sorry. You know what? This ain't over, pal. When I call Dave, you're finished. Yeah, I'd have took the bribe and told him to fuck off. Over 18s only. Alright, fine. So, yeah, it pays off to take the bribes. Like, there is... You get so much more money. You get so much more money. Like, I don't know if it's like, some women come in looking pregnant. I mean, there's nothing inherently wrong with a pregnant lady coming in to go clubbing. As long as they're not like... Oh, fuck me. Ugh. As long as she's careful. Yeah, exactly. As long as they're careful and making good choices in life. Like, who am I to judge? Go, come on. I ain't gonna get anywhere close to 30. No chance. No way I'm gonna get close to 30. Well, we've hit bonus one. Come on. Can I really do 8 in an hour? I don't think I can. Oh, fuck. His ID was expired. Wages are docked. Fuck me. Okay.
Fuck.
I'm gonna restart this evening. Bear with me, guys.
Bear with.
Yeah, I can't believe, okay. I wanna see if I can do that without fucking that up. Let's see if I can do that without fucking up. Because if I'm getting double pay, right? If I'm getting double pay, it's going to be worth it for me to get the bonus. You know? And like, if as long as I can get that bonus, that'd be good. But I gotta keep that Ferris guy out, 100%. Like, I don't think I get any leeway on that. I think if he gets in, I'm gonna be in trouble with him. Like, there's just no two ways about it. Oh, fuck! Fuck me! Ah! Fuck, I can't freaking... There has got to be a way to move this. Like, hang on. Hang on. Is there like, a keyboard thing that... There has got to be a keyboard shortcut. There's got to be. I'm just seeing... Nah, there's nothing. Okay, I'm just going to have to get used to it. Hang on. Hang on, guys. You can make 8 mistakes before getting charged. Let me just see if there's not. Okay. There's no way to change that. That's... Oh. Okay. I am just going to have to get used to the fact that, like, I've got to be slower at taking the IDs. I think I'm trying to just snatch them. Too fast. There's not shortcuts for things yet. Oh, yet? Oh, okay. I'm assuming that might be an upgrade. Oh, I don't mind about that. I just lost a load of time trying to figure out if I can move the IDs quicker. So I've got to use the mouse. There's no two ways about it. I have to use the mouse. I thought that there might be a way to, like, move using the, using the keyboard. You'll be able to upgrade things. Fair enough. Underage, go way too young. Alright, there you go. 50 quid, sure. I know the last person was underage. They gave me a freaking bribe. It was a big bribe, too. It's more than you pay me for the whole night. Alright, cool. Alright, it's Friday. Oh, what do you want? Alright, so we can give that back. Nah. I mean, 30 quid's like nothing. Like, I'm not getting in trouble with Dave for 30 quid. Like, no way. ID's expired. Oh, okay. Just didn't even argue. He was just like, nah. This place sucks? No, it doesn't. You suck. Alright, cool. Alright, we gotta let more people in faster. I need at least 12 in before the halfway point, I think. Otherwise, I got no shot at getting that bonus. I want that bonus! Alright, yeah, that's fine. Man, I mean, the thing is, I don't get to use my clicker if I send people away. You're underage. They're like just underage as well. Like, if they come back in like a month, that'd be fine. They're not 18. I'm not an idiot. You're an idiot. Oh, good. Okay. Yeah. Wow. Okay. Come on, come on, come on. Faster, faster, faster. Need more people in. Ah, it's a cool pub though. Like, this is banging. Yep. I've only had one freaking person like try it on with me as well. Dude, you didn't give me anything. Give me a freaking bribe if you want to get in. Oh no! Alright, come on! There's no way. There's no way I'm gonna get another 8. I'm just gonna have to be like, yeah, click, yeah, click, yeah, click. Like, even if. Wait. Come on. Fuck! I was one off. Oh, no! Oh, so close. Okay, that's fine. Fine, I guess. That was great! Thanks. Don't forget to check on my other jobs on Bouncer! Man, I would have got so much money. I'd have got so much money. Rank B? Is that because I had the freaking... I didn't get the bonus? Oh, I ain't happy with that. I ain't happy with that. No, 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 no. I'm not happy with that. I need to read my messages. I ain't got a message. Dexter. Hey, Dave. Forget my own head next. Shouldn't do this, but here's a little bonus for keeping the cops away. I won't tell you if I won't. Oh, I got a load of money. That's neat. Time to go to sleep. No jobs again. Man, okay. Okay. I guess we're not doing anything. Am I really just gonna be like, nah, nothing? No news, no nothing. Are there really? I just woke up and it's like, yep, time to go to sleep. Hello. Who's this?
You are that?
Biklev? Ah, no. New neighbor? Tish. Third in as many months. Hello. Ah, yes, manners. Milarna. Milarna of flat 6. No, no, no. Don't need to know your name.
You last a week here. Maybe I'll learn your name. You seen my Vyklav? This tall, often drunk? Oh, do not have sympathy. What a polite phrase in this language. Bit of a twat. Just send home if you see, yes? Not big talker, are we? Welcome to Block 13. Get tetanus jabs or tetanus. Your choice. Okay. Well... Okay, I'll look out for Vyklav. Time to go to Wick! Wick! Worky, worky, wick. It's the 7th of January. Seriously, is it? Have I really got to go through each of these days? Hey, hey, tonight's going to be busy. All of the competition closed for the night? Even better, it's 2-for-1 night on all the cider. Bug off. Hope yours too. No, I mean... Anyways, a deal like that brings out all the fakers. Fakers? Fake IDs. Watch for them. Black and white flags? No stamp on the ID. Anything like that. Those grifters will stop at nothing to get that sweet, sweet cider. Seems likely. Take a look at the flyer. And all the rest underage expiring? Of course. This job's not going to get any easier. Great. There's an upside. More jobs you complete for any venue. Well, the harder they get. That's a good thing. Well, means you get paid more, so there's that. Not paid, it's a little anyway. No idea who dropped off that disco medal. Nobody's claimed it yet, anyway. Yay! I got a medal! Yay! Oh, well, you know, that's good. Alright. 1 in 20 tonight. Wow, okay. What do you want? Hi. Okay, you're in. Okay, you're in. Uh-huh, yep. Okay, who's next? Wabam! Okay, that looks fine. Up 5 in already, that's not bad. Alright, how we going? Wabam. Yep. I don't know who would try and use, like, a fake ID. I know what underage person has enough money to buy a fake ID. Like, it just seems strange to me. I know it clearly happens, but, like... It just seems a little odd. Just do what the rest of us did and stand outside the shop and wait till a grown-up goes by and then beg them. We'll get the oldest one of your friends to go in. Or the oldest looking friend. And when they get caught, you run away! Oh, that's fake. This idea is a fake flag. Go check yourself. You check yourself. Man, I like the nondescript talking that everybody's doing in this game. It's kind of like The Sims. Which, by the way, I have been told that I do need to try The Sims. Because I haven't played a actual Sims game since The Sims busting out on the PlayStation 2. Like... For real, like, I actually haven't played one since then. And I love that game. Because you're able to, it was kind of like a story mode. Where you go from house to house, you meet all the different characters that are in the game. And, I don't know, there's just something quite gratifying about seeing your character progress. And actually get somewhere other than just be like, oh, I got a nice house, or I got a nice... Do I want to reconsider? Sure.
Why not? Yep. Yeah, but I got 35 quid though. Oops. Yep. Okay, that is wrong. You're going home! That's fine. There's a lot of nice little touches to this. Like, when the doors open, the music gets louder. Or gets clearer, anyway. Damn it, I was really trying to click that, but I guess not. Oh well, two mistakes. One of them intentional, one accidental. That's not bad. That's not bad going at all. I can totally live with that. Hey, you really crushed it tonight, Yoro. Thanks. Look out for my other jobs, okay? Will do. See? Look at that. Freaking way, way better. Oh, look at that. An A rank. I'll take it. I guess you only get the S ranks if you don't fuck up at all. So, did I get an upgrade for hitting level 2? And so, automates you reach level 2 and unlock clicker level 2. Enjoy rust free clicking. Okay. Well, what's he mean? Rust free clicking. What's the difference? What does a rust-free one do? Oh! I can use W. Nice, okay. So, I can just press W. Okay. That's kind of neat. Club Neo, hottest club in town. Understand guest list? Apply via bouncer. No AC or running water. Alright. Calendar. Alright, so I gotta go to this new club. Oh, and then tomorrow I get a choice. Okay. Alright, is there anything else on my phone that I need to check? Texts? No. News? No. Fans. Okay. Let's take this job. I'm still kind of like in that zone where it's like I need to use WASD to do anything. So obviously any game where I don't have to use those keys is strange to me. You're the Euro from the King's Head, ain't ya? I'm from whatever. Don't plan on sleeping through this job like you did at Dave's gaff. We're only after the best clientele here. No riff. Definitely no ref. We've got a guest list. So, anyone on the guest list? Just let them in. Check the ID as well. All the usual rules apply for the guest list. And regular folks here on the left, right? Right. No guests on the right. Another simple one. Or should I speak slower? Their name? Isn't down. They aren't coming in. Comprende you? Comprende. Hit the guest list target. Surprisingly small mega bonus. Oh, someone's got their big bounce panties in a twist. Still, get ready to work. Two Qs is, well, double the Qs. Keep both of them happy or they'll start leaving. And that's bad. Well done. The Seco. The Seco, Dorset's finest sparkling wine. Definitely not Italian. You want some? Become my head doorman. All right. Well, I know what I need to do then. I need to become head doorman. Okay, so Simon Sorcer, Dean Chibo, Henry Hopster, Mario Deloitte. All right. ID. Okay. Yep, you're in. Mm-hmm. Yep. Thank you. Okay, yeah. Yeah. Okay, guess this is more important, right? So, Simon Sorcer, yeah. Absolutely need to let those people in first. Oh. Oh shit, I let in a fake ID. I didn't mean to. Mario, hey, you're in. How's it going, Mario? And Foxen, you're in. Alright, let's go in. Yep. I'll get over to that person in a sec. Yep. Who we got here? We got Jakey Jakes there. Hey. Denise Dorking, yep, you good. Okay, we should only have like three more. Okay, come, 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 come. So that should be Frank Sterling or Lucinda. Yep, that's Frank. Is this Lucinda? Yep, you're in. Cool. That's not. Like, I just ignore that person. They're not on the list. Not on the list, so they ain't getting in. Like, not on the list, you ain't getting in. Simple. The date of birth, you're underage. Get out. Yeah, go next door. They'll serve underage. They'll serve children. It's fine, I guess. Some place if they want to get shut down. Yep, we good. All right. Yeah, you're not getting on the... None of them are getting in. Like, no way. Not happening. Yeah, I almost forgot that I had the clickety thing, the W. Oh, I got that extra one in. Or a 31 in. That ain't bad. That's pretty good. That's pretty dang good. So I should probably keep that open, right? I'd say that it's more than acceptable. Easy pay. Thanks. Get yourself some better clocks before you come back. Clocks. Right, clocks. Clothes. Style. Oh, wow. Okay. That ain't bad. My sister Shills with Shonky Tonk. She'll give you a bus. Nice. So I can buy some clothes. I like clothes. That's for customization. I need to read my messages. Do I, though? Hello, this is the seal, your Shonky Tonk representative. Little birdie tells me you need me. Don't worry, pet. I'll... Help is coming, and it all takes major credit cards. What? Alright, I guess I'm going to sleep. Alright, I got a text message from Milana. Milana! Viklov is still on rampage. People say he, Neo, Always Neo now. Please look out for safety, yes? Must not get drunk again. Not until... Ah, but that is not your worry. What do you mean? What isn't my worry? What isn't my worry? So I got a choice. I can go King's Head or Club Neo. Okay. I guess. I don't know. I guess we should do the King's Head until, like, I run out of King's Head jobs, right? Plus, it's easier. It's just two numbers to look out for and the stamp. That's it. Just two numbers and a stamp. I can do that. Hey, look. No mistakes tonight. Licensing board's on my arse. Ready to shut us down. No mistakes at all. Okay, maybe one. You're not serious. Okay, two mistakes. After that, though, we're screwed. Good thing is, though, this is your fifth job for me. While every job will get tougher, you earn more cash. So you keep saying. I remember this from the other night. Oi, oi, what's the nip, Euro? Also, did you know that if you mess up, no pay? You'll be executed at dawn. What? Nah, your social credit will just go crashing down. Got your attention though, didn't I? I picked up the disco dancing medal. Okay, so I'm not allowed miss... Oh, I'm literally only allowed two mistakes. After that, it's like, nah, not allowed. Alright, so... Check face. Okay, these are the things that I gotta check. Are you gonna? Oh, bloody hell. All right, so bump, 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 bump. Yep, okay, in you go. Yep. Last person, oh my God. Okay, yep. Okay, yep, 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 yep. No, they were underage. Oh fuck. Alright, I'm literally not allowed to fuck up again. I'm not allowed to fuck up again. Oh no. Saturday. I'm so fucked. There's no way. There's just no way. Absolutely no way. It's so easy to, like, press the wrong... Like, to let somebody in by mistake with the W thing. At least when I hit the clicker, I've got to make sure, you know? But I get that extra moment just to... double check if I'm making a mistake or not. Kind of like with Papers, Please, like, you had to hand everything back one at a time. Yeah, that's fine. That's a cool outfit. They're rocking that. Okay. Yep. I tell you what, one thing that fuck. No. 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 Oh, no. Oh. Well, you know what? I think that probably is a good place to leave it for tonight. So, I guess not tonight. It really is not tonight, you know? I failed at not tonight. Well, that's fine. We'll try this again sometime. Absolutely. I'm really glad that we got through Papers, Please, because, like, I really enjoyed that game. I really like this as well. I kind of feel like it's missing one thing, and that's just the level of smoothness that Papers, Please had with, like, trying to take things. Like, I never felt like I was having problem with the interface. Whereas with this, I kind of feel like the interface is a little bit janky. I don't know if it's just because it's a smaller team or it's just the style of the game or what, but, you know, it's still a really cool game. Really love the idea. I think the story's going to go somewhere. I don't think that it's just going to be like, oh, people are going to think that I'm a Euro forever. Obviously, there was the bombing at the beginning, and then this is all, we're going to see all the events leading up to it. So I think that's going to be really cool. So we'll definitely check this out again. Yeah, that was really cool. Really cool. I'm going to shoot off. I'm going to see who's online, and then we're going to say hello. Who's online? You know what? Okay. He's there. I always have this habit of, like, going through and raiding people who just freaking dead ending, right? That's something that bothers me. All right, we're gonna go through and then I'm gonna go get some food because I'm hungry. Have a great evening, and I'll see you next time. Have a good one, guys. Bye bye. Where is my button? I need to get a hotkey for this because I can never find it. So, all right, see you next time, guys.